establish contact with the local population? Easy enough, right? Damn savages weren't interested in talking. They attacked us with such madness that even the brave had their nerves rattled. Our technology proved useless against the furious savage horde. Their giant arrows pierced our armor like it was paper. Only walkers, our elite warriors, offered any resistance against the onslaught. But arrows found weak spots, penetrating cockpit shells, and pilots died from the planet's poisonous atmosphere. Your brother's walker was immobilized. Arrows pierced its servo drives. He couldn't move, but covered the remnants of our retreating detachment for as long as he could fight. Saved many that day, including me. It's been 5 years since the colony on El Dorado was founded, and constant battles with the savages have cost us countless lives. There aren't that many of us left, but plenty of them. This is their home. They know every path in this jungle. We've built forts and outposts to protect the colony, but human life on El Dorado remains under constant threat. The job of a walker, your job, is to ensure the safety of the colony by any means necessary. Now let's get started on your first mission. Welcome to El Dorado, Walker.
Thank you. Walker, I'm pleased to welcome you. I am General Daniel Garay, the commander of the Defense Force here on El Dorado. My expectations are simple. Obey my orders, and in the absence of orders, take initiative. Easy enough, I hope. I will contact directly with you during critical situations. For now, you may undertake any available missions in our network. Good luck.